Baba Oloyi, sesa de usi tan tolon. Gbogbo eniyan to ba fe royin okidi. Odo sesa de usi ni ki egba lo. Good day, Fias. Here we meet me again, Mr. Sesa Adewusi, Tanto Olorun, Baba Oloyin gan. Baba Oloyin original, I'm still at Yesiota, Baba Oloyin Bosto, Baba Oloyin Bosto, Yesiota. The program you are watching today is from Kinisho TV. Kinisho TV. And the phone number is on the screen. 08104313336 08104313336 You can also reach me on another number 08054749455 08054749455 But it's advisable to send your messages on WhatsApp so that it will be easy for me to reply you very well. It won't speak well and it won't polite when people are with me, when many customers are with me. Then I begin to pick calls in their presence. It will destroy the attention of the people and our discussions. And if you happen to be one of them, you won't like it. I always tell people when they are calling me, when people are calling me in their presence, see, if I begin to pick calls now, will you like it? They say, no. Answer me, make I go. See. Today, I want to give you another secret. What you can use if our family causes family bondage. I want to leave the secret to you today again. Some people, they have family problems. In their family, they don't do good. They don't beat us. You will see some people, they will inherit the father's house. They will be fighting for father's properties. Some people, they are 40, 45, no husband. Yes. And there are some men, they marry, they change wives. If they are changing clothes, they will be changing wives as if they are changing clothes. And there are some people, they can't stay in a rented apartment for 2 years, 3 years. After 1 year or two, they begin to fight the landlord. Family problems now. Because the money you're supposed to gather to train your children, to do other things, you'll be looking for house to rent again. You'll be looking for flats to rent again. Are you in a damn wow? Karayemase, eleni nini. Are you telling me what you want? I will give you small secret today again on that. But before then, don't forget I published many books. This is one of my books, Only as a Medicine. This is another one, African Power Part 1. This is another book, African Power Part 2. And this is my latest book, African Power Part 3. You can get all these my books as e-books on your WhatsApp, email or Gmail. You can get all these my books as e-books on your WhatsApp, email or Gmail. Or you can come to Baba Oloyin Bus Stop. Baba Oloyin Bus Stop. Yes, sir. I get branches in Lagos State. At Mushin, you can go and see CAF Communications. Number 4, Alokolaro Street. Number 4, Alokolaro Street. Mushin Bosto, Mushin Lagos Street. At Bariga, you can get my products at number 36, Ilaje Road. 36, Ilaje Road, Bariga. At Egbe, go and see Yamubo. Number 2, Femi Osobu Street. Number 2, Femi Osobu Street. Agodo Market, Agodo Egbe. Or, you can come to Baba Oloyin Bus Stop, Yesiota. Baba Oloyin Bus Stop, Yesiota, very close to Sango-Ota in Ogun State. At Sango Under Bridge, Sango-Ota Under Bridge, you can easily enter Maruwa going to Yana Yesi. Drop at Yana Yesi Johnson, cross to the other side, cross road to the other side. You see another Okada people, you see Maruwa people. Tell any of them, you are going to Baba Oloyin bus stop. Yes, Baba Oloyin bus stop. Yes, Monday to Friday, we are there. We don't open Saturday and Sunday. We don't. Saturday and Sunday don't come. We are using those 2 days to prepare goods that are traveling out. Yes. Now back to what I earlier said. There are some people in their family, they don't do good. Do you know who baffled when you were delivered, when your mother bore you? Do you know the person that took a sponge and a soap to take your bed, to bathe you, to bath you? You don't know. Some people, when they were bathing these small, small children, they used to press their head. They would be cursing them. The sponge they used to bathe you, do you know where they kept it? The placenta, very important, too. When you deliver pikin in the hospital, always ask for your placenta, the placenta of your baby. You go and bury it by yourself in your compound. Do you know who is in possession of your placenta? Then when you grow up now, you are having promise and faith. Things are not working for you. You are suffering in the country you are. Better to break that thing. Maybe somebody is using that, your placenta. Maybe it's used juju to help other people. You can break it by the special grace of God. You need only one thing. Family curses. Some mothers, they used to curse their children. When they send them their, they send them on errand. It's matching ground. It's drinking kotiko. Kofelo. Some mothers, they will say, oh, ni romanan se. Ah, ekpe ni mami. Oh, a minimum rent set on say, I'm the one sending you an errand. You are doing like this. Do you think you will see children to send on errand? Your children are not married. No issues. How to remove those family curses, family bondage, mother's curses, father's curses? Get seated. I will teach you, my friend, my brothers and sisters. What you need is ashes. Eru. Eru nuaru. Some people will be asking, how are you going to get ashes? You don't need to beg for ashes. If you get some planks, you go to a carpenter's workshop, you get planks. If you don't get firewood, just get one plank. Burn it. When you burn it, you will get ashes. You will get ashes. When you burn it, you see ashes. Then you shave it. Or you just remove that charcoal, small charcoal with it. Or you get charcoal. You can't get firewood, but you can get charcoal. Burn the charcoal. When the fire cools down, you will see ashes. That ashes mix with the soap of your choice. You can mix with soap, white soap. You can mix with Agen soap or any other black soap. I am repeating this one because when I put a refurbit, how to remove that thing for family causes and family bonding. River bait. Some people in some countries, they don't get rivers. In some states where some people are living, they cannot easily get flowing rivers because the bath you must take must be in a flowing river. So I am repeating this one now. It's in African Power Part 1. But some people never buy my book. Some people are watching me for the first time. It's so real. You have luck that you are having this opportunity to hear this type of message now. Take your bait with this soap. Soap that you have mixed with ashes. But you need cold water to bath it. But when the environment you are living is cold weather country, you can use warm water. This one is different from hot water soap that I normally say. But this one I'm teaching you is here. Use warm water if you can't bath with ordinary cold water. Take your bait with it. Maybe every Tuesday or Thursday. Or you can use it Tuesday and Thursday. It will help you. Before then, use palm oil to rub your head, face, the whole body with palm oil, red cooking palm oil, before you use that sponge. You will use new sponge, and immediately you finish taking your bath, go and throw away the sponge, or wrap it in a nylon, put it inside the dustbin. Don't repeat the sponge. Your road will open. My road will open. All those family causes, family bondage. If they don't do good in your family, you will do good. Yes. You have found completed building. You have forming some faith. There are some people, they are over 50 for men, no wife. There are some ladies over 40, 45, no husband. They always get promise and faith. Promise and faith. Try this thing and give testimony later. I have taught you before, long ago. Those who practice it, some people gave me money on it. They sent money on it. But somebody came to my office on Friday. Sister, so please help other people to hear this information because it worked for them when they practice it. Try it. By God's grace, it will work for you. Now back to my books. This is known as a medicine. If you have hatred in your body, how to use bitter leaves is here. You have high blood pressure. High blood pressure. Asthma cough. You have fibroid. If your fibroid is not a multiple one, buy honesty medicine book for solution. This is African Power Part 1. They prepare you, or you don't want them to prepare you. Buy African Power Part 1. When they put pepper on your body, you can remove it. Orange trees normally stay inside bush. It is human beings that labor themselves to find it. Your love will send. People will find you wherever you are. You need penis enlargement, breast enlargement by African Power Part 1. We cannot say all, but we are just saying some of the things in the book. This one also, if they pepper you, you can still use this book. The person drinks for you. Focus in what if when you hold the cup will break. Don't use plastic cup. When they give they poison your drinks, one is bottle one, the bottle will break. Don't drink from the bottle of the plastic mineral. So, yes, you have a soap that has been working, the soap stopped working suddenly. Buy African Power Part 2 to revive the soap again. Or when you collect spiritual products, it don't work for you. If soap don't work for you, any perfume they give you don't work for you. Maybe witches and wizards have already blocked your hands. What are you going to use? So that any spiritual product you touch will be working for you. Buy African Power Part 2. This is my latest book, African Power Part 3. You have a son or daughter that is smoking, drinking drugs, you want him or her to stop, or you have an husband, a drunkard, you want him to stop, buy African Power Part 3. Anywhere the python sit, the food normally meets it there. How are you going to use python head? What do you need to put to add to python head? We have a certain date, you must take your bait with it. The secret is in African Power Part 3. You can get all this my boost, as e-boost on your WhatsApp, email, or Gmail. Or you come to Babolo Yin Bus Stop. Yes, sir. Some people are asking for price. Okay, this one has a medicine book, 5,000 naira. African Power Part 1, 5,000. African Power Part 2, 10,000 naira. African Power Part 2, 10,000 naira. This is my latest book. African Power Part 3, 20,000. African Power Part 3, 20,000. Obe to do, Olupa. Emi ni mo moro, ti mo bolu wa so, emi ni mo moro, ti mo bolu wa so, olu wa gbo osi. Da mi lo, emi ni mo moro, ti mo bolu wa so. Yes, I cannot go without thanking those people that are giving me money. Ami in America, Ami in UK, Ami, God will say, Amen to all your prayers. You'll be eating what you like, not just anything. And me, she always contributes to my monetization on YouTube. Sometimes she will pay in dollars, sometimes she will pay in pounds. And me, God will continue to bless you and enrich your purse. There's many other people, they will be asking, Papa Oloyin, give me your account. Give me your account. When I give them, after 10 minutes or 15, I say a lot. I will call them back. We receive this thing amount, so amount from you. What do you want to buy? Say, I'm not buying anything. I'm not buying anything, Baba. A German utinum, that's your compensation. What you are teaching us, they are genuine. We have tried other people, they disappointed. Baba, some people will call me. You know, I fought you, you and me, we fought before. When I was asking some questions too much. Now, all what you are teaching, I've been following you. What you are teaching, they are correct. Take this thing. Some people will be sending 10,000. Say, it's for you, scratch, recharge card. So, I always thank you all. I never see some of these people in my life. I mean, I never see her. Many other people are sending. Somebody sent 100,000 day before yesterday. Last week, Friday, when Elijah sent 50,000. In the evening, another person sent 30,000. I never see them. I can only say I can see small. I mean, two or three people out of 10 people, of 20 people. But anytime I load like this, some people just say, Baba, give me your account number. Ah! Ori mi man jente, eda mi man jembuku. Ori mi man jente, eda mi man jembuku. Lodo, I want to unfair me. I want to unfair me, oh. Moni, tell Lodo, me like. Yes, I am teaching, but I used to tell people, it's not a license for some people to be listening problems, because I used to ask some of them, which would you do buy for me? I bought nothing. Say, maybe you are teaching us free of charge. The reason why I'm teaching is for you to practice what I'm teaching. When it works for you, you come and buy my books. Not that you have been listening problem. If somebody cannot eat very well, what can we do? My mother gets stroke. Why can you cure it? Free of charge. The thing I taught you today is in African Power Part 1. When you practice it, it works for you. Your road open. Your business, you are having business failure. Your business begin to grow. Those who come, don't call you before, they are now calling you. You know that what you are using is working. Then you say, Baba, how much are you selling your books? I give you the price you pay. Not that you will say, I'm enjoying you. I've been following you for the past 12 years. Some people have been following for the past 12 years so, because they will be telling me what I've been teaching them. But which book did you buy? I bought nothing. I'm a subscriber. A subscriber is not a lesson for you to be disturbing me. And I always tell people, send your messages on WhatsApp. Some people will be calling by 11 p.m. tonight. Nigeria, they are in Nigeria. They are not in overseas country. In Nigeria. I'm watching your program. I want to ask one question. Help me reply them. What will we see? Put me in your shoes. So, that's that. Some people are asking me, somebody is troubling them. I say, okay, don't worry. Don't fight the person. Give me the name. I pray on it. That person will not disturb you again. My husband wants to send me packing. Your husband will not send you packing again. Yes, you are sleeping in that house today. I'm not a prophet. I'm not a pastor. The person will not call again. After 6 months, Baba, I'm the one who called you that day when I complain about something. And then what do you see? Everything settled. As you said, the man came back in the night. He even brought some gifts for me and my children. But did you call me back to tell me that I told you that you will overcome the problem? Sorry, I tried your number. I didn't go. See. Eniyan loka si loro. Some people say we are fighting over a piece of land. I said, that person fighting against you will not come to that land again. I said, Gunli, or to call about palace or lemon book. Yes. Yes. My neighbor is warning me. He said, don't fight him, leave him. As from tomorrow, after tomorrow, if he greets you, you won't fight you again. And he's walking. I say, pastor, and say, will you? A minimum so for long. A minimum moral. Timo Bodu waso. Olu agbo usi. Dami lo. A minimum moral. Timo Bodu waso. Moni ti man fo. Olu amon ba mi tu. Oni ti man de. Olu amon ba mi de. Lo di on. Eni ba mi sote. Koni ro wo jen. Iro koto ba bo de. Koni rewe vora. Eni to ba ba mi sote. Koni ro wo jen. Iro koto ba bo de. Koni rewe vora. Yes. O ti man to ma ba mi tu o ti ba de ma ba mi de o gbe ni o ba binu e ko ma ra da wo ni yes awa ko la fi kan won o ti fo wa ra won fa ni yes o ta mi o ta mi te ti o gbo o ni ku o ni run o ise mi yo soju re o ta mi you will live long you enjoy the fruits of your labor your enemies will be crying you'll be eating very well. Otari omo sale je kini. Follow what I'm teaching you. Ere le rupa wa se nbi ni. Owo teru. Eni ba lo owo teru. Iwon ba ti o fi tanan lo mu dani. Eni ba lo owo teru. Iwon ba ti o fi tanan lo mu dani. Yes, igbe o legun. Eni ba te yo ti ro ni. Ah, nkan tele. You better get power. African people get power. If we let today's program, give me thumbs up. Give your comments on that comment section. Subscribe. If you have never subscribed, subscribe to this channel so that when I load a new video, you will be notified by YouTube. And if you like today's program, you can also watch me on my channel. Baba Oloyin Original Television. Baba Oloyin Original Television. You watch it, you see me there as well. And my son channel, Mr. Lastborn Comedy, I just watch it, you see me there as well. You can meet me on TikTok, yo. Just press Baba Oloyin Original Television. Baba Oloyin Original. Press it on TikTok, you see me there. On Instagram, I did there. Follow me. You can type Kenny Show TV as well. Kenny Show. On you on TikTok, you see me on TikTok. You say Kenny Show TV, or just say Kenny Show TV on TikTok. You see me. You press Baba Oloyin Original TV on TikTok. You see me there as well. This channel, Kenny Show TV, every Tuesday, every Thursday, Saturday and Sunday, by the special grace of God, you will always see me. See, next time when you see me again, remain blessed.